Shopping karte hue bhook to lagegi hi. Let's go see what restaurants are offering during this festival.
Mainly we offer street food from India in a very gourmet style. We have all kind of chaats, we have milkshakes, sandwiches, faluda, Indo-Chinese, dosas, all sorts of things. The chefs are already trying to prepare free different drinks for that day. So basically just come with your family, spend a day here, do lots of shopping and eat food and have a good time and experience a little India.
What's exciting is I'm a foodie myself, so I wanted to create something unique, something, everything under one roof at Khasiyat. So what we did was we created Dalli's Paratha Gali, Mumbai's Cow Gali, Chopati's Pav Bhaji and Gola, and we offer 100 kinds of stuffed parathas at Khasiyat. We are the only one in this country offering such a huge variety. Come and try, come enjoy, and come with an open mind.
Herbal Spice is going to launch a brand new menu, which is going to be introduced during the festival time. So we are really, really excited about that. There are going to be a lot of surprises. We are going to randomly pick groups of our guests and do a lot of house specials, which will be served to them as a surprise and absolutely on the house. There are going to be welcome drinks during the festival period, whoever walks in. So watch out for a lot of excitement, a lot of surprises, and of course, a brand new menu at Herbal Spice.